Welcome back. So, in this part over here, we are gonna witness a slaughter. So we got our freedom members here. We got the duty members ambushing them. And this is basically showing how much the two factions hate each other. So if you side with one of them, they will try to kill you. So if you side with freedom, duty is going to be against you, and vice versa.
Done with these buddies. Oh yeah,
got what they deserved. Stinking anarchists.
And the point of diffraction, so duty is very military organized. And they do everything by the book, and they are very well equipped and everything, while freedom is just chilled out, relaxed. They want peace and happiness, and they're really good. I like freedom more than I like duty, but progression wise duty is gonna help you more in this installment of the game, and especially in the late end game that's gonna come in to play. And he doesn't even want to chat with me. Fine, let's crack open these boxes. Nothing. Alright, what are we up to now? So let's check the map, recenter ourselves. Okay, so we got a huge base over here, and then our mission is here. So let's go to the huge base. You might find something good there, I reckon.
What are you staring at, scumbag? Don't you worry. I'm going to get you sooner or later.
Of course you will. That's why I wanna end you, bastard. This should be the duty base. No, that's a freedom base, is it? Yeah, that's a freedom base. And the duty base is probably bar, yeah. Yeah. So we can talk with the leader. Let's go in there, but not to join them, but to do something else. This is my favorite part of the game. So somewhere around here we're gonna find our Ventar. I actually cannot remember where. Okay, this is the place where the boss is. So if I navigate correctly, I think it's somewhere here in one of these barricades. There's a sniper there. Yeah, it's in here, if I remember correctly. In the far corner of the room. I might as well open these. No, I can't. There we go. Ventar, the most OP weapon in the game, and we have it with a lot of ammo. That's the bad boy. And now the best part of the game begins. Now, should have left this one at home, because now it's weight. Yeah, I'm carrying all of that unnecessary weight. Oh, we'll see how it goes. Can we drop anything else? Drop. Drop. And we're good. and then let's see what the leader has to say. In the later installments, freedom is on the back foot, but here they look pretty decent, pretty strong. Oh yeah. So now
come
I can
here. Let's have a little chat.
Oh.
Come up here. Let's have a little chat.
So I can snitch on the duty members and get myself into a lot of trouble and make the game much harder for me, but I won't do that. I'm just gonna be neutral. I've got what I wanted. Got my Ventar. And now we are gonna fight the invasion. Got a stash over there, hopefully something good in the stash. Oh, that's a good feeling. Headshots for days. The weapon is so responsive and so easy to use. How do I get in here? Can I get in here? Probably from this side. Nice, some more bullets. Let's eat something. Get
Stalker,
okay.
You are approaching the barrier, so do not try anything funny. But we are happy to accept any help you can give.
So now we're gonna be attacked by a new faction, and that's the faction that's loyal to the Wish Granter. And we need to fight them, and there's gonna be a lot of them. Now they are pretty well equipped, and they're pretty strong. And here they come. Weapon goes in. I missed that one. Again. Got him. This is a bad position. Missed. Ooh, nice. I love how you can see the bullet dropping as it travels further. They got me there. Imagine how much harder this area would be if I didn't have the sniper. I need to get a good vantage point. That's not gonna work. Maybe. No, I can't shoot through the bus, so Okay, yeah, this is better. Oh, he has an exoskeleton. Now they can get me through here because this wood is not gonna offer too much protection, so I need to be fast. There's one over there, I can't see him. Got him. Got that one too. Okay, let's see what's happening now. I'm just gonna pick up all of the Ventar ammo. That's the only thing I need. Should be enough for the rest of the game, at least, I hope. Okay. Now our weight did go up. I think I'm gonna get rid of this one. Because I do have two types of weapons now. So if I run out of Ventar ammo, I can always switch to my I don't even know what. Yeah, GP37. Let's have a chat. Do you know what? Do you want to buy any of my crabs? No. Okay. I have a mission here, do I? What are we protecting the border against? Okay, so now we are gonna have some monsters coming. Any of them. But I can hear them. I better. Because we got a lot of ammo, a lot of different ammo. Oh, the monsters are coming from there, I can see them now. Oh yeah, maybe that's a rogue mutant. Hear them. Okay, so what shall we do now? I don't think this quest is gonna be gonna activate anytime soon, so what's the reward? I'm gonna fail that one. I'm not going back there anytime soon. And I definitely need to go back to the cordon. Alright. Let's keep going. Now we want to turn off the Rain Scorcher. That's our next mission. We are well equipped for the mission, so it should be a fun one. Carry those since I don't have a grenade launcher. Now this area has a lot of radiation. We have 9 anti-rads, so we are still good. That was a bad snipe. Position. Okay, I managed to get in closer. But radiation is going to kill me now. Might be in a pickle here if I don't get any anti-rats. Do I have enough food? Yeah, I do. Don't need them. Don't need you. I definitely don't need the foot, suited octail, whatever. Alright. They are over there. Thank you. He had a Ventor. I'm just gonna follow the road. Oh. Nice. Whoa. Nice reflexes. Maybe I need to use some anti rads. I can see you. Don't know which to go for first. Beautiful. Oh, there's a sniper. I can't see him. He did shoot me. That's the negative side about having a weapon with a scope. Let's get out. And let's use our sniper. I actually didn't experiment with the sniper too much, but since I have a lot of bullets for it, let's try it. Let's quick save. I can't run with it. That's why. And there is a guy with a rocket launcher here too. Last time I played, he blew me the smithereens. There he is. Oh, sniper. I didn't mean to use that medkit. Ah, we got 16 rubles. Sniper is nice, but the trade-off for not being able to sprint makes it not worth it. And the recoil is really bad. Actually, last time I played, I went through the forest and I massively regretted that because I got lost. And there's a lot of zombies and everybody. Shit. Yeah, I couldn't sprint from there. I think I didn't get him. Did I get him? Oh. Lovely. Oh, nice. Now why am I picking those? Don't need them. Should be engaging in close combat with a sniper rifle. There's a rocket launcher there, but I don't need it. Okay. Oh, come on, die already. There's one there. He's still alive. I think he is. Ah, the radiation again. I'll take these. Kind of regret now not having the anti-radiation artifact. It would come in handy. It is what it is. Still doing good on the anti-rad trucks. We'll pick them up whenever I can. It's so ominous. Switch my weapon to the Wintar so I can run with it. Okay. The radiation is spiking again. They really don't want you to hide behind anything. Nice. I can see them on the map. But I can't see them. I use my binoculars to scout them out. Switch weapons. Four bandages left. Cool. Not good. Not good. Let's switch to the sniper rifle. He's gonna appear there somewhere. Got him. Making good use of the sniper rifle ammo. I'm gonna discard it as soon as I run out of ammo. I'm just looking for anti-rads right now. My PDA did recognize them, but I can't see them anywhere. Back to the sniper. Let's give them warning bullets so they show themselves. They're probably hiding there. So if he can shoot at me, he probably sees me. Oh. Bad area to fight in. Move in. Get him. Come on. One down. Two. One more. Problem is, I'm really afraid to hide anywhere because of the radiation. I can see him. Yeah, the radiation is going down slowly. But an artifact would do wonders for that. Ah, it is what it is. We'll manage. Check these bodies and then we can continue. Where to now? Okay, we're getting closer. Switch to Vantar. There's more. Oh, there's one over there. I can see him from here. Nice. I'll take that. Actually, sneaky, sneaky. Is that gonna explode? I did hit him. Whoa. I wasn't ready for that one. Let's use our sniper rifle. And you can see I'm getting nervous by the frequency of my saving. Oof. Anti-rat's good. Don't want to pick up anything from him because I can hear the radiation. Nice. Can't see anybody there. Okay, time to switch. Into close combat now, guys. I don't want to keep the sniper anymore. Okay. Awfully quiet. I think I got them all. Don't need that. So we're doing good on bullets and ammo. Switch to the good bullets. Quick save and let's continue. So this is the way to go in. Do you have any grenades? No. I'm really surprised that I've got him. Okay. There is one of them somewhere. Just waiting in an ambush. Probably here? No. Here. knew it. Keep going to the depths. Okay, we are in the laboratory. Now, again, we're gonna end this part here. I need a little break, need to recompose myself for what's to come. Anyways, thank you for watching, and I'll see you on our next part. Bye bye, guys.